What's up, everybody? Sigils here.
3D1, hey.
Hey, favorite people. We got Sigils, MK, and a Dualget.
Do a Dualget? That's weird.
Words.
I don't blame you. Look at her. She got beaten up by someone, so.
I did. I have a concussion. Right. I have a concussion, mm-hmm. So.
Yeah. She's a girl. Concussion.
What?
What?
That's rude. That's rude. Very rude.
Let's go to the kitchen and make us some sandwiches.
All right, so we are back on the Coilcraft Vanilla Shiver.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm. Updated to 1.5.
Mm-hmm. Woo to the who.
1.5 in the hizzy.
Word. And we are back at spawn. We're going to try to make this more presentable.
Uh-huh.
Wow. By placing random cobblestone.
We need some prettification up in here. Oh, wait, no. I did that wrong. No? No? Yes, I did? No, I didn't.
We're starting off some of the, roadways and whatnot?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I did that wrong. Okay. Yeah, and so we're going to put some roads down, provided that my mouse will cooperate with me.
Probably won't.
Okay, so we only need to bring it back, I think, this far.
We're starting off by making a bridge over the town square area, because it's kind of a pain to get from one side to the other at the moment.
Very big pain.
Whoops.
Very, very, very much.
Such a pain. All right. Very cool.
Pain in the behind.
Uh-huh. So do we want it to be four wide or three wide? Oh,
look out. There's Sigils. Pulling the Sigils again.
I hate everything.
Look out.
Comment that below, guys.
Boom. Do we want it to be four wide, or does the three wide look pretty good?
That's too wide at the moment.
It's four, yeah.
Oh,
four
is that total. Two? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I think
you need to go to the doctor for that concussion.
Yeah, probably.
No, don't move it over one on that side, because it'll touch my house.
Oh. But then we'll have to terraform this entire cliffside.
It can hang off the cliff a little bit. That's fine.
Structurally unsound, but okay. It is Minecraft.
Number two.
Somebody's having some troubles.
My keyboard keeps messing up. It's not actually...
Why did you put cobble back here? I thought we were moving it over one. Oh, we weren't moving it. We're just extending
it. Yeah, yeah. Just expanding it, the one on that side.
So it's three wide, the road.
Whoop. Yeah. And then the birch needs to come right there. Yeah, excellent.
Yep, there you go.
Now we need to start dropping it down. So
dropping it like it's hot.
Exactly. So we gotta decide. We gotta figure out how far is in between these two hillsides, and then figure out. Whoa, hello! I just saw inside your brain. I saw your evil plans that you're concocting.
Mm-hmm. Ah! That's an even worse than a Sigils. Get out of here.
Okay. So basically...
Oh, damn it. I just verbed myself.
What did you do?
No.
What did you do?
I admitted that I'm a verb.
No. Yep.
No. Oh, dear. Okay. So this block that I'm on right now is block one. There's two, three, four is right here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16... 17. Does this bring us even with the top? Okay, so we have 17 to work with, so that puts us at the ninth block from both sides.
Oh, guys, the jig is up.
Server. We're in trouble. Ah.
Oh, crap.
Okay, so the ninth block here is going to be the middle block, which is where the lowest point of the slope should be. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So this is the spot. Hey, that's not funny.
What? What's not funny?
What?
One.
Who did what now?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And that line's... Hey! You're going to wash away my torches and my crops. Jerk face.
Yeah. What if, Artemis?
Yeah, geez, some people.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so this is the middle. So this is where the lowest point of the bridge slope should be.
Hang on, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Hold on, I'm gonna make something real quick to show you.
Your idea is a hoedown? Let's do it.
Oh, idea.
I'm
idea,
so.
Idea.
So. Oh, I feel like just typing "no shit, Sherlock" in the chat, but that might be rude. I don't want to get myself banned.
Well, he was. Yeah, I told him he was. He was confirming. Yeah, guys. By the way,
took the words right out of my mouth.
Typed the words right out of your mouth.
All right, let's see here.
What does
a reference
have to do with anything?
No, Prince John. It's a reference to the Disney Robin Hood.
Okay.
What if we did something like this?
I like that, but let's try to get the structure of the bridge going. Hobbs, could you stop?
Let's try not to knock everything down as well.
That's my cat. Yep. Stop
so
it,
professional.
Hobbs.
Well, hang on. Because then we could do a flat bridge.
But a flat bridge of this long would be really ugly unless we did it like oh my gosh. What is that word that is escaping me right now?
Suspension?
A suspension bridge, yeah. So we would need like large columns here, a la like Brooklyn Bridge, San Francisco, Golden Gate Bridge kind of a thing.
So even though like, well, because you see what I'm, like we have the fence here that suspends to hold it and then we run this across the...
Yeah, but it won't be very pretty. It either has to be a hanging bridge or we have to go all out with huge pillars on each side.
Okay. I'm so confused.
Okay, let's just build this straight across so that we have something to show for this episode.
And then we can always tweak it, but then we can we can raise or lower it a little bit as we go.
All right,
I will make us some more fence posts.
Excellent, and I will head across here, although the first thing we need to do is just get this all the way across.
So are we just going flat with this?
For right now, we'll try building it suspension bridge style, and if we can't make it look cool, then we'll revert to some sort of sweet hanging bridge style. But for right now,
we're using my idea. I'm so excited.
For right now, this is just good enough for the people.
For the peeps.
It's good enough.
All right, I will do one of these.
Okay. Need to grab some more birch slabs. Slabby slab. Whoa, okay. My mouse is like not letting me put that in my... inventory or in my hot bar, whatever.
You're a hot bar.
Woo!
It just got a little hot in here.
Ooh. It's getting hot in here. So take off all your armor.
You know, I really think Sigil should go into a career as a recording artist.
Yeah, he should become a singsman.
A singsman.
Harry J. Singsman at your service.
Yeah, so we'll need to obviously tweak the land level over here, but it should be super easy to just bring it up by one block.
You're a land level.
Whoa.
Now it's just getting personal.
Seriously.
Yeah.
Rude,
sorry about that.
Sir.
I have to say, I'm not hating it. I don't know about you guys.
Do you have these? Did you figure out the best way to space these?
Well, that's what I'm looking at right now, but okay. I think so. There's five in between each one.
Okay. Whoa! Hi. Hey! Stop it.
Your blue Yeti is like, I hear noise! I shall now record it for the masses.
Yeah, Houdini just found a little jingle bell toy that he was trying to roll around.
Of course he did.
Yeah.
Special Christmas-themed episode. A little
jingle
early, but
bell,
whatever.
Jingle bell rock.
Tra la 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 la. Rude boy. We are recording without you.
Yeah, nobody
bulk
loves.
Smelting stuff. What a disgusting perv.
Seriously.
I bulk smelt once until I got kicked out of school for it.
Yeah, it's not anything to get into, kids.
Learn from my lesson. Ouch. Don't bulk smelt.
Yeah.
Stay in school.
Also, we're not being rude. Artemis was the one who had the idea that we should do this, but the timing just didn't work out for all of us to do it together. So it's not like we're, you know, leaving him out in the cold. He chose to be out there.
That's the excuse we're going with.
Yeah, that's what we tell ourselves at night.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I cannot break blocks at all. This mouse is being a little twerp.
Yeah, my subscribers, my old school ones, you remember my mouse that sucked? Well, yeah.
He gave it to me.
Well, to be fair, no, before that sounds awful. It, like, never, ever gave her any problems on her computer.
Until right now.
It only ever screwed up on mine. So we thought maybe it just hated me personally. So I gave it to her, and it's been great. But now I have to buy her a new one, I guess.
No, yep. It just hates the whole family, I think.
Apparently. But it, like, bides its time. It, like, lures you into a false confidence. You're like, yeah, I'm a great mouse. Yeah. I work all day, every day.
Because I love you and I want to be part of the family. And then it turns around and stabs you in the back.
It does. It's true.
That might have been a little bit of...
melodramatic.
Just a little.
It's like, oh,
me.
It's like, oh, you actually have something to do now. Okay, I don't work.
Yep, exactly. Mm. Oh, you're recording a collab? Screw you.
This should be a meme. Bad guy mouse.
Oh, you actually want to win at your game?
Oh, you playing very important video game. Screw you. All right, so we need to bring the other side down now.
Which other side, huh?
Like, so the part that like goes up and over. The stair stepping part.
Mm-hmm.
We need that on the other side.
Oh yeah. Okay.
I'm not quite sure how to do that. I actually kind of like it though.
Just it's like there's all these trees in the way.
Yeah, it's a work in progress, but yeah.
Like if you look at it vines. Down, oh, it actually looks pretty cool. Yeah,
vines, lots of vines.
And I'm actually wondering if the blocks on top should be whole slabs or something instead of, I don't know.
The half slabs?
Yeah.
Or stairs. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's what I want.
Okay, go ahead.
I need stairs. I don't have any.
Can you still do this? Hang on. Can you reform slabs into... No, nope. You can only do that in Feed the Beast.
Time. Yeah.
When you've used micro blocks, yeah.
I'm starting to get confused by things now.
Can I do this in vanilla?
That's a feature I'd be okay with.
Yeah, definitely.
If you do this... That breaks into two separate...
Let's see here. All right, I've got 8.
Yeah, you can just double place them if you really have to.
You can double place them, but you can't make stairs without...
Oh, yeah, we need stairs. Okay.
So this is 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, I have some saplings if you have 78 bone meal. We can get some planks out of it.
Let's see what MK comes up with. I'm trying to figure out how to bring this down over here.
How to bring it down hot?
Oh, well, we just need to build up... Oh, you mean how to make it match?
Yeah, I'm working on spacing and whatnot.
We also... Oh, gosh, this is going to be a pain trying to get the stairs to place correctly, especially since my mouse isn't working.
Is your mouse working?
I'm going to come into the office and hit you.
No! Take note, she threatens me with a violence. Mm-hmm.
On video film.
Video film. Oh, that is super serious.
Yeah, we're going to have to change the terrain over here slightly.
Yeah.
My axe broke. I was going to get rid of those trees, but I got to go make another axe.
You want to just have my axe since my left mouse button isn't holding down?
And my axe.
My what?
My axe. You know, Lord of the Rings. You have my bow. And my axe. That's what I hear every time anybody's like, would you like my axe?
Oh, Gimli.
I think of you as Gimli is what I'm trying to say.
What?
Huh? What? Are we not sharing right now? I thought we were sharing.
Well, first of all, I'm like 3 feet taller than Gimli.
Actually, in real life, he's like 9 feet tall.
John Rhys Davies?
Sure. Whatever that guy's name is. Yes.
Yeah.
No, the character in real life is actually that tall.
Boom. Oh, do I really have a full inventory? Really?
I like this bridge.
Not least of all because of the convenience factor it now adds to this very, very tricky terrain.
Right next to the house and everything. See, I think, we were talking about this before, how like we're not doing a traditional spawn that was like regimented and laid out. But I think we can build something that looks really cool and organic, like because it's essentially a big island. Mm-hmm. So I'd be very curious to see if we can't make like this sort of in-contained island spawn thing that looks really cool in a spawn.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Like, basically like an island. Like we were all stranded on the island. There was one guy trying to make everything work together and everyone else pretty much did their own thing. So like the one guy kind of tied everything together, but not really. Kind of look like that look.
It was a very big analogy. I don't know if I got all of the implications of it, but
you will eventually.
One day when you're older.
One day when you're older,
you'll understand. Someday your mother and I will explain it to you.
Son of a beach.
Okay. And okay. Okay.
What is Koala Boy blathering on about?
Oh, he's talking about the nether. Like, we might be able to get a rollback from CubeHost on our nether. So, yeah, we should probably explain to the viewers.
Yeah.
We're having this. So we've updated to 1.5, and what we discovered was our nether rolled back. So we now have the exact same nether we had when we started the server, minus all of the work we've done on it.
Uh-huh.
But we are we're trying to figure out what to do.
The best way to fix this little
problem.
Hey,
just keep it. We're not sure.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a huge pain. Let's see.
Luckily, like 3 of the biggest trees ever are just right here. where we want to build this bridge.
Yeah, no, I mean, otherwise it'd be just too easy.
Yeah. Too boring. You need more of a challenge.
Indeed.
Can't get underneath this to place that stupid slab. All right.
Okay. How's this going? How's it doing? What do we think of the oak?
We hate it.
Yeah, it's kind of what I was thinking too. The oak stairs.
What if you did cobblestone stairs?
Yeah, that might work. Oh, creeper.
Work on it. He's dead.
Cool.
Creeper down, Insecta 7. Yeah, I mean, I like the idea. I just don't like that particular.
Yeah, I'm not digging
material. Lassie, I just don't like your materials.
I can't even see it right now, but I'm pretty sure it's terrible.
Yeah, it kind of is.
Just gotta fix my house there real quick.
Nice. Did it get blowed up?
A while ago. like a really long time ago.
Mm-hmm. 3 months ago.
Oh.
I don't know. I haven't been in spawn for a while, so.
Aha. Okay. I need some of these guys. Boom.
Ah, it's a zombie. I've killed it. Don't worry. You're all safe now.
Where is this voice coming from?
It's my Arnold voice.
It's like a lazy Arnold Schwarzenegger voice.
How dare you? Austin's house has a flat roof. Wow. Should probably go burn it down. As punishment for ruining the server. I blame him for the nether rollback.
Yeah, he ruined the Feed the Beast server. He rolled back the nether like he thought it was Walmart or something.
Don't ever let Austin on your server is the moral of the story.
Yeah.
Yeah, he got us killed on Dungeon Realms.
Like 5 times.
Mm-hmm.
On purpose. No.
It was deliberate. All right, does anybody have any dirt? We need some dirt.
I'm 31.
I'm here. Using all my dirt right now for scaffolding.
I can go get more dirt if needed.
Yeah, I'm just trying to bring this gracefully in here.
Uh-huh. You're graceful.
I am. I am like a freaking ballerina of justice.
Ballerina of what?
Justice? All right. I dispense justice with grace and poise.
Yeah, about that.
Prancing around for a good cause.
that should be Sigil's new channel slogan.
Hate everything.
Prancing around for a good cause.
At least I'm not the one wearing hockey pants.
Who's wearing hockey pants? What?
It's a Batman quote. I hate everything.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's like you don't know me.
I'm sorry.
I've married someone who doesn't even know me. Save me.
So what's the point of this weird cobblestone thingy?
I don't know. I'm confused and upset by it.
What?
Same here.
What?
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 What? What?
Can I get a what?
Gonna pop some tags. All right, I'm out of dirt.
I don't know. I don't know if I like this at all.
I don't know if I understand it at all.
Yeah. I don't even know where MK is at all. Oh, there you are.
Here I am. Yeah. If I...
So what noob built this?
I remember my first Minecraft bridge.
it wasn't terrible like this, but... Yeah,
I mean...
Uh-huh. It was excellent, actually.
Uh-huh. You were excellent.
Thank you.
I was talking to a duelget.
Oh. Okay, thank you.
Let's see. I'm not liking this. What do I want to do instead? Well, what I really want to do is add the big, like, suspension support columns here.
We could totally do that.
Yeah. That is the plan.
I'm just trying to, like, somewhat make the mountain work over here.
What if you just used fences along the top instead of the cobble? But I guess when you go into the where it's like the stairs, it wouldn't work.
Well, the first thing that I need to do is make these large pillars here, but I don't have the materials that I need for that. What I need are probably stone brick and fence posts.
Okay. Here's some. Did you need birch for stairs?
Uh-huh. I've got some stone brick on me here.
No, I don't need birch for stairs.
Stone brick. I said I had some.
Okay, great. Thanks.
Yeah, I can get some more stone brick because I have a lot of just regular stone.
Can you bring some more dirt as well?
Yes, I can.
Excellent.
Okay, let's see here.
Ha ha ha.
Tra-la-la-la-la, spring is in the air.
Is it really?
Mm-hmm.
Because it's blizzarding here right now.
Yeah, it's true, it is.
And it's dumb and I hate it.
It's been like 80 the last couple days here.
Shut up! I want to live somewhere where the sun is again.
I want to live somewhere where the sun is gone forever.
All right, well, you can have our house.
Okay. Sounds good. Okay, dirt. I think I have dirt. And if I don't... Okay, yeah, I have tons of stacks of it. Stacks.
I just tried to break a cobblestone slab with a axe. I'm doing well.
Nicely done.
Dude, you're just used to Dungeon Realms, that's why.
Yeah, I don't even know what's real in other Minecraft anymore.
Yeah, that is the problem when you start playing with those different mods and on those different, you know, thingy things. You start getting confused.
You thought it was an axle, which is like a combination of a shovel and an axe. It's also the guy from Beverly Hills Cop.
You're an axle.
How dare you?
I dare.
That's kind of rude.
I dare so hard.
I'm tossing the wrong thing at MK. I'm supposed to give her bricks.
Ah, yes, you are.
The dirt goes to Sigils because he's a dirty boy.
Well, somebody has to be.
I'm also going to need... What else am I going to need? I'm going to need...
She's so needy!
Yep. I'm going to need some regular cobblestone to make into cobblestone walls.
Okay, well, you have a bunch that you just threw up on all over the bridge, so there's some. And I don't think I have any left because I turned it all to planks, or slabs, I mean.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't have a lot here either.
So we're screwed. See you guys next time.
Yeah, thanks for watching.
It was fun while it lasted. Oh, gosh. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Okay, I just need to put that down for a second so that I can hop back up here. And that's a torch, not cobblestone. Stupid mouse.
Cobblestone's for kids.
Yep. Alrighty, so we're going to pop those up here. Excellent. Now we need... Let's see. I'm going to need some birchwood stairs. I'm going to run and make those. Okay, so what are you guys working on right now? What are you doing?
I am terraforming the mountain over here so that we can attach like a road, walkway kind of thing to...
Cool. And how about you, Dualget?
I'm being pretty much useless, just digging up cobblestone.
Ah. Well, that's actually very helpful, so thank you.
Yay, I do good. He's our man.
If he can't do it, no one can.
We probably get Artemis, too. Oh, what?
Inefficiently helpful, that's what my motto is.
That's your slogan, your motto?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing, what's the motto with you? Mm. Oh my gosh.
Wow. You're done.
That's it. You're banned.
Well, guys, this has been fun. Thanks for watching. See, that's my theme music.
Yeah, in case you didn't know. MK didn't know that.
Nobody knows. Nobody watches.
I had no clue. Absolutely no clue. Oh, yay.
Is that enough?
Yeah, should be. Should be. One would hope.
Hold up. Hoda.
Is that like... Oh, never mind. I was going to make a joke, but then I realized it wasn't funny.
Well, I'm glad you stopped yourself.
Yep. I have pretty good self-control when it comes to bad jokes.
Oh, I was going to say, finally you stopped yourself.
Hey. For the first time ever, MK exhibits self-control.
Watch as she doesn't tell a joke. Gaze in wonder.
Oh, gosh. Let's put these guys together, put that over there, and then voila. Okay.
And then bam!
My inventory is so full right now because I don't have a base or with chests for to put things in.
Did you just say, gaze and wonder? I've seen that play. It's pretty interesting.
Was not expecting that. I'll be honest.
That was pretty good. Pretty good.
I don't know. I don't think it was actually probably that good. But maybe that's just
Okay. Then I guess I should just quit.
I meant the play.
Oh, okay. That makes sense then.
Yeah. Sigils has seen it a few times.
I'm actually a pretty big play critic, so.
It's where he learned all of his dance moves.
That's actually Sigil's other day job, play critic.
his afternoon job.
Yeah, exactly.
Play he's got a day, people. Night job, criticize. Afternoon. Play with people okay. What?
I just play with people and then I criticize them. It's a play critic.
Oh, I see. Oh, man.
Those are the worst kind.
Okay. All right.
Still need more cobble or what?
At the moment, I'm okay. I'm just trying to work out a design here for these suspension bridge pillar things.
At the moment, you're okay. I thought you were MK.
Oh. Zing.
How was that a zing?
I don't know. It just seemed appropriate.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
He made it a zing. That's how.
I see. Okay, how far up here can we reach? There, maybe? Brilliant.
Say no shit, Sherlock, to him.
Oh, I'm tempted. So very, very, very tempted.
Sure, very, 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 very.
Very, very, very. More varies are needed. Okay.
I think we're almost done for this episode.
Yeah,
done.
Probably. I think, okay, guys, come take a look at the direction I'm going with these large pillar area thingies.
Take a look at me now.
Give me just a minute. I'm finishing the dirt for the mountain.
Mm-hmm.
That was his Arnold Schwarzenegger impression?
It was like a French dude. I don't know.
Arnold French Schwarzenegger?
What?
Arnold.
Can you guys bleep that out?
Sure. Anything for you.
I probably won't remember. If okay. I'm
Can you just like increase the volume at that point?
Yes, I'll do that.
Thank you.
All right, what do we got?
Okay, so let's see here.
Are you gonna move that over, or because if you do one of those on each side, it's gonna be like, what if there was a one wide space?
Yeah, I know. I didn't think it would be that big of a deal, but that was the drugs talking.
Ah, them drugs.
Uh-huh. Just in case you viewers are concerned for my well-being, I have an old shoulder injury that is flaring up, and my doctor put me on muscle relaxers.
And apparently, it turns out that your brain is a muscle. Yeah. So it should just get so relaxed.
So relaxed right now.
Yeah, pretty much. So, yeah. But I like the different, I like those colors working together, those textures. We just need to move it further out.
Yeah, no, I think we're off to a good start. We shall definitely be working on spawn here in Koala Craft more
indeed,
often.
Indeed. Remember, you saw it here first.
Yeah, we promise in the next episode there will be significantly less drugs.
Yes.
One would hope.
Now with less drugs!
Koala Craft, so vanilla, there are no drugs involved.
Woo! Alrighty. Well, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
See you next time.
Over and out.
Yay.